Working with a massive dataset can feel overwhelming, especially when you are stuck cleaning it up. One common challenge? Removing empty columns. It sounds simple, but it can be tricky and time-consuming. Here is a smart, efficient way to tackle this using a lesser-known Power Query function, Table.Profile. This function gives you a quick summary of each column in your table, including some really useful details like the number of rows count and the number of null values NullCount. Next, we'll add a custom column which we'll call temp. If the count and null count values are equal, it means that a column is completely empty. That's all the information we need to filter out those blank columns. Now we'll use Table.SelectRows function to exclude rows where temp is true. What's left are the headers of columns that actually contain data. Type column in square brackets after the formula to grab the list. And finally, we'll use Table.SelectColumns to grab only the non-empty columns from the original dataset. The first argument is our main table source, and the second is the list we created. And there you have it, a clean table with all the empty columns removed. This method is fast, even with large datasets, because it avoids looping through rows manually and works directly with column-level statistics. But what if there is an even better way? Do you have a faster or more creative solution? Share it in the comments below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Thanks for watching and see you next time.